has been a worrying campaign. With 7 games gone, they were hoping for promotion really at the start of the season. Now they've got the hope that they can avoid relegation.
Yeah, there's a worrying look about them in the body language, the way that they've gone about the business so far. They desperately need to reverse that now.
Right. Really trying to win possession here.
That whipped in ball at the near post. Keeper to collect this one.
And out comes the keeper. It's one back. And he's got... He might be through. Can he shut off now? An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Swung in from the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Miguel, it is corner after corner. Played into the middle.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes this time.
Now that's a throw. Baldasso da Costa challenges for the ball. Gum.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Treads it through.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Quinn. Tab. Gomez. Right. Gets his cross in. Celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And now Anderson.
Juric.
This is an exercise in patience.
Wonderful chance. That's a wonderful tackle. Great ball. Surely.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Only partially away from danger. Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he is going to concede, I think.
Tab.
It's Mikel. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Baldasso da Costa.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
He's got support here. And that's broken up by the defender. Before the cross could come in. Barnett. It's quick.
Anderson.
Juric.
Easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Mikel Gomez going forward well.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Juric.
shot's blocked very quickly.
That is a penalty kick. Well, once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So, away we go at 1-1. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Mack. Tang. They've cut it out. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. You can see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. It's King. Tab. Mikel. Aldasso da Costa. And now Anderson.
Here's a chance!
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. O'Brien.
Matt.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
It's a very good interception. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. I have to say, Alan, you were spot. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Now he's looking for support. Juric. To O'Brien. It's Tucker. He's got that. Got the ball away as well. Saw the pass. And it will be a free kick here. And King. Mikel. Gomez. Interception here. Right. Now that's a throw.
Oliver. And King. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Bright. Striding forward, purposefully. Tab. Barnett. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
To put them in front. Taking it on the ball to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
How about that for a goal?
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Anderson. Great technique. Barnett. Gomez. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Crisp defending there. Baldasso da Costa. Here's a shot. He blocked that well. Here's a chance to whip it in. Good forward play from them.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there, passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Mack. Alonso. Juric. Clever ball. Wonderful chance. Well read by the goalkeeper. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Tang. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Threads it through. That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. To be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Doing well to keep the ball. Good defensive clearance there. Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Careless there. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Baldasso da Costa. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. It's a good place to win the ball here. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? Shots on here. Still a chance in there.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
He might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Yet, but three vital points.
Well, it is a great feeling.